Hi, my name is Jenny. I'm going to show you the steel wool and vinegar experiment from Lesson 5 of the Energy Science Unit from The Good and the Beautiful. For this experiment, we need a glass jar with a lid, a piece of steel wool, some white vinegar, a bowl, and a food thermometer. Let's get started by placing our steel wool pad at the bottom of our jar. I'm going to put our thermometer in the jar so that the end is resting in the center of the steel wool. What is the temperature of our steel wool right now? It's 63 degrees. Remember that temperature. We will need it later. Now, let's take the steel wool out of the jar and put it in this bowl. I'm going to pour this vinegar over the steel wool until it is completely soaked. Okay, that looks good. Now we need to let this sit for 2 minutes. All right, it's been 2 minutes, and I'm going to pick up the steel wool and gently squeeze out any extra vinegar. Then I'm going to place it back in the bottom of our jar and put on the lid. We need to wait 5 more minutes before we take the temperature again. Let's take off the lid now and take the temperature of the steel wool again. Do you think the temperature has gone up or down or stayed the same? Let's find out. Remember, our first temperature was 63 degrees. Look at that! The temperature of the steel wool is now 95 degrees. What do you think caused the rise in temperature? When we mixed the vinegar and the steel wool, a chemical reaction took place. The vinegar began to react with the steel wool and caused it to rust. During the rusting process, some of the energy of the chemical reaction was given off as heat.